So hello, Mr. Dubey. My name is Avneet Bagga. I am representing the information team. So you've come from Bombay, as I got to know. So how's been your experience?
To be honest, sir, it was really amazing. The best thing I came to know is the faculty. They were very helpful. Let it be not only the teachers, but also the security guard, everyone, every single person was very, very, very helpful. And I really love attending the seminars and briefing section which were happening in the college. और छोटी सी जैसे जो जो help कर रहे थे हमको, हमारे teachers, हमारे faculty members, हमारे counselors, सब कुछ बहुत बहुत ज़्यादा perfect लग रहा था और बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा लग रहा था. कि मतलब ऐसा नहीं लग रहा था कि कोई ऐसे college में आया है जैसे हम normal किसी भी business school में चले जाते हैं तो normal की interview हो रहा है, GD हो रहा है. ऐसा लग एकदम proper professionalism जैसे feel होता है कि कैसे कैसे help कर रहे हैं faculty members. वो सब बहुत अच्छा था. It was very nice.
तो आपको कहीं ऐसा तो नहीं लगा कि since we are a business school तो हम खाली business के लिए आपको ये professional help plan कर रहे हैं?
मुझे भी लगता था कि MBA मतलब सिर्फ business बस, but it coming into IBS, it also show how IBS help you to develop your personality and that was the best thing I came to.
Would you like to share your experience with your fellow students when you go back to Mumbai and when you talk to them here?
I really love the campus of IBS Hyderabad and I will try to speak to my friends to try to give IBSET exam or be a part of this beautiful journey.
Thank you so very much for your time. Good luck for your journey here.
Thank you so much.